Hi, I'm Ivan Mikolji. Please remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get notified on new episodes of The Fish Guys.
Canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí significa bueno el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
Pues la canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí significa bueno el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
Pues la canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí significa bueno el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
Thank you. canción que está Rubiela, Rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un Rubiela que se llama, entonces ese es el Rue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, Banaco. Canción, porque te Rubiela, Rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un Rubiela que se llama, entonces ese es el Rue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar. Banaco, van, van, banaco.
Buena canción, porque te Rubiela, Rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un Rubiela que se llama, entonces ese es el Rue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, van, van, banaco.
Buena canción, porque te Rubiela, Rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un Rubiela que se llama, entonces ese es el Rue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
Canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
Canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, banana.
canción, porque este rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco.
Buena canción, porque este rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, banaco.
Buena canción, porque este rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque este rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, banana.
canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí se dice, bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
La canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí significa, bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
La canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí significa, bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
Buena canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí significa, bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, banana.
Thank you.
canción que te rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, van, van, banaco.
Buena canción, porque te rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, van, van, banaco.
Buena canción, que te rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, van, van, banaco.
Buena canción, que te rubiela, rubiela, se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue. Esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, van, van, banaco. Thank you.
una canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí se dice que bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo voy a cantar.
Banaco, barbana.
Una canción, porque te rubié la rubiela, ahí se dice que es bueno. El amor, un rubiela que se llama.
45, 27, 72.
I hope the peacock bass footage I got of it eating the rummy nose, I hope peacock bass is in the frame.
Yeah, that's a cool shot. That's a nice fish.
That's a nice spot, wasn't it?
Beautiful spot. Okay, it's 159 kilometers to Vaquera.
We could have tried our gadget there in the deep area too.
3 hours. We could have. But it's, if it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. You know. I've played with that at night. All right.
With my doctorate or my PhD in hydraulics.
You dreaming again?
You're not gonna drown.
I'm not gonna drown. I know I'm not gonna drown. It's the help of it. All right, 3.5 hours, it looks like. Although I seem to remember it being a whole lot longer.
Really? It's nice to have the GPS readings of all these places, too.
Yes. Yes.
I can't believe there was nobody at that house. I was freezing.
I wasn't.
My last footage is like, yeah. You know, shaking.
Yeah, I wasn't that cold at all.
I should start using my wetsuit. You get bad footage, just shaking your hands.
I didn't get the fest of them. Underwater. I didn't see any of those. And I didn't get the pistogram. And the rams, I didn't get a good ram.
Mesonauta egregious.
Right.
How do you call those? Flag cichlid?
Flag cichlid. And again, I think there was another cichlid in there. Another cichlosoma. Besides that.
Besides the regular.
Yeah.
Probably you had cichlosoma orinocensis. Because the other one is echidens.
I saw two of them. And they were just real heavy-bodied. Short. Heavy-bodied. But thick. One came right at me out of the weeds. I could see his head and his spectrals going, and he just came right out. And I couldn't see him on the film, on the camera, because he was just, you know, I could see him this way. But I could look into the thing, I didn't know if I had him in frame or not. It didn't make any difference because you couldn't tell what it was.
I wonder why there are some fish that people just, ichthyologists just don't touch, you know? They don't want to open that box of can of worms.
Right. Too messy. Too much work.
Man. But you got to do it right.
If I would do it, those were the ones I would pick. I wouldn't pick the easy ones. All those Tetris here, that's a mess. How many species of Tetris were there? There's some really nice ones. They're golden with a red stripe or something like that. Did you see that?
Yeah, and the one that was half purpled.
Yeah.
Like down at the capybara farm.
Yeah. Yeah. You got the thing that looks like Stictus.
The gorgeous rummy noses.
You got gorgeous rummy noses. Gorgeous rummy noses.
There's a little pike. Walleye probably.
There was a big pike too. Sesterhynchus. Do you see those things?
Monsters.
Monsters. Sesterhynchus.
Monsters. Did you see the Procholotus come up into a lip lock?
No.
Twirl?
No.
Saw it twice.
Really?
Couldn't get it on film.
What I really got to see was when they stick their dorsal up. I don't know if you saw that. There's only one in the group that does that.
Yeah, it's the
probably the
dominant
male. Dominant male. Yeah. Sticks its dorsal up and, you know, that was really nice to see. All these behaviors are probably the first time, people
see them, let alone record them. That's why, we could spend a lot of time in a place like that.
But to do a spot like that well and not have to return,
right?
I probably need 3 days. Well, I'm okay. I have done everything.
Well, I'd say. But the point is, after an hour, you've got 90% of it. You know what I'm saying?
When you were videoing me,
right?
I put my hand on the ground,
right?
And something.
Yeah, I saw you go like this and look for it. Yeah.
I look for it because I thought, well, it's probably a burrowing catfish.
Yeah, for sure.
So you just stick a net there and seine it out.
But I still say you got maybe that 90%. After an hour you got 80%, 70%.
I wouldn't mind going back, staying there for a day and sleeping there. Now let's check out this Morichal right here. It's a Morichal.
Yeah, I remember.
5 minutes down the road. Mm-hmm. Let's check that one out and see how it is. That one had spectacular plants. I love that
Sunday
spot.
This one here?
Yes, spectacular plants. It has something that looks like fox. Do you call it foxtail?
Yeah.
Okay. Something that looks like foxtail. Beautiful.